Hey everybody, this is Vincent Van Gogh. Today, I'm going to show you how to draw 2D shapes. A circle is round, like this. A square has four sides that are all the same size, like this. An oval is egg-shaped. A rectangle has four sides, but two are longer. And a triangle has three sides. And that's how you draw 2D shapes. We'll see you next time.